professionalism and no respect.
They're putting barricades up, yep, to let the Brookfield cleaners in, of course. They can't clean without barricades. For the cleaners.
Conditional.
Get back.